Hi, I'm Keone from the Microsoft Store. Today we're talking about how educators like you can create and distribute class assignments and manage grades easily in Microsoft Teams for Education. In the general channel of each team, you can use the Assignments tab to distribute assignments, like homework, quizzes, lab reports, book reports, or class activities to your class. You can add resources and instructions to each assignment, and even create assignments inside your student's class notebook. Today we'll focus on quizzes. To create and assign a quiz, select Create, then Quiz. Here you can choose a quiz you've already created, or create a new quiz inside of Forms. Creating a new quiz is quick and easy. Enter a title, a description, and an image to get started. Now you can add questions. Select choice to add a multiple choice question. Then add multiple choice answer options. Indicate the correct answer and then include context for incorrect answers so students get instant feedback once they finish the quiz. Select how many points each question is worth and make the question required. Once the quiz is ready to distribute to the class, go back to Teams and reselect Create and Quiz, and you'll see your quiz ready to be assigned. Select the quiz and choose Next. Provide instructions for the quiz and assign it to individuals or the entire class. Add a due date and time, and then click Assign. When the due date arrives, you can check who has completed the quiz, and if it's been auto-graded, you can view their grades in the Grades tab. Here you can view progress for each quiz or assignment by student. To provide individual feedback, select the three dots next to the student's work, then open student work to review. Give feedback on the quiz or individual questions so your students get the input they need to learn and grow. When you're done, go back to your grades view, click the three dots, and select return to send the quiz and any feedback back to the student. You can also use the rubrics tool from the assignments tab to create customizable, reusable rubrics for students to reference and for you to evaluate their work. Check out our other on-demand videos or sign up for free educator training and workshops at aka.ms/workshops. Thanks for watching. Thank you.